Welcome to our 4th of July video. We've been on vacation since Tuesday night, and it's Saturday now. It's the 4th of July. So I'm just going to do a little video of the day, but I'm going to insert all the clips of Houston that we've taken this week so far. It's been an awesome trip. Just up here, up north, hanging out, so I'll put those in here. Happy 4th of July week, Houston. We're on vacation. Hey. Houston, you have a red, white, and blue outfit to wear every day this week, right? How do you like that chair? It's a perfect size for you. Mom is showing you the favorite week of the year. Her favorite week of the year. Good job learning how to wave.
Oh, now he wants the water again. You ready for another drink? Wow,
Houston, vacation day two.
Is that the coolest thing ever? Look over here.
Vacation day two with your second cousin, Becker.
Look at mom.
Second, third, or fourth cousin, something like that.
Here, should I just try screen through that side?
Cool swimming pool.
Here, let's see.
Cool swimming pool.
I mean, obviously.
Houston. Cool. Oh, you look so cute!
Day three of our trip. Everyone's here. Nancy, Mom, Angelina, Dano, Dad, Mitch, Lexi, Ellie, Danny, AJ, and Yankee Doodle! Let's see. You have all the cool outfits for the whole week. Oh, and Leo is here too. So we got the whole family.
Houston.
Today's gonna be a water day. It's hot.
We're gonna cool off.
Go fishing. We did wake surfing last night.
Yeah.
And you're getting ready for your nap number two, huh?
Do you know where that bit?
Happy Independence Day. Happy Independence Day! Are you chewing on your fingers?
Yeah.
Let's see your cool hat. And stars and stripes pants.
Dad!
So for the rest of the day, we're in our family matching tie-dye outfits that I made last weekend. Will you hold Houston up? Houston, show your outfit. So he was up at 6:10 in the morning, and we were out up late with cousins at a bonfire. So we are tired. We just took, owie, can you help me? Your dad just likes to let you. We just took a family nap, and we're probably going to enjoy some lake time, and then we're going over to my aunt and uncle's cabin tonight for a nice big dinner. And Houston's been having an awesome time. He loves all the outdoor stuff, so that's what he's wearing for the day to match mom and dad. And then he's gonna wear his this one tonight, so. Hey.
Swimming.
You like it, Houston? What are you eating?
Hey. Yeah, well, they're all hi. Houston. Cool.
Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July. Hope everybody has a wonderful day. Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July.
Or this one. Oh, this one is the one with all of them.
I have a bunch of friends from high school that are also kind of
special. Well, like, yeah, like, there's a girl in her grade to college that
was somewhere.
But she had a sister in my grade. And Jocky was friends with Chelsea Bird.
Houston, look at that! Sweet boat house that Mitch said he'd live on. Live in, I definitely agree. It's all you need.
I just feel like to have one big ass house in the middle of whatever.
Grandma Nancy took Houston back so that we could hang out on the boat with everybody for his afternoon nap. So now we're probably gonna go hang out at the sandbar, and Ellie and AJ and Mitch and Lauren are out on the boat too.
And then we went to Target and Walmart.
A world record amount of loons in one area, the Minnesota State.
Yeah, there's
bird.
Probably so many fish right here.
There's literally, like, how many would you say that is?
There's
30,
like
40?
Yeah,
all loons.
Even when you laugh, I can see it in your eyes. Deep inside, you wanna cry.
How are you guys doing up there? Austin? How do you feel about being Mitch's right-hand man?
Right-hand man?
Yeah.
How do I feel about it? It's complicated. But we make it work.
AJ's rolling with Mitch and Ellie this weekend, but thank God he's here, otherwise we'd be screwed.
Probably, yeah. Yeah, no.
Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. girl go ahead. Under her underarm, she said, I can tell you rock, I can tell by your charm. Mars girls, you got a flock, I can tell by your charm and your arm, but I'm looking for the one. Have you seen her? My second told me she can have that perfect Serena, Trina, Gina for Lopez.
Visit from
so that must have just happened then. Just thought I'll leave it.
4th of July celebration.
Oh, you want to give one to Houston?
Oh,
that was really
thank you, Harrison. Houston, happy 4th of July.
Yeah. Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July. Happy 4th of July! Yeah!
5 out of 10 times you get the right
guy. Didn't
have one yet.
Okay, here's Houston and his 4th of July. Get up! We're at our 4th of July party. And he's probably gonna be going to sleep very soon.
It's really hard to get that back.
But we gotta give him some dinner and let him celebrate, huh? And Dad has a matching tank top too, but he's busy with the boys.
And then he's like, what do I do at that point? One time he did the flash of his tires. Well, it is funny. Like, you would learn to just hate, you know? Just start.
Look who it is, B.
Happy 4th of July. Happy 4th of July.
Look who it is, B.
Happy.
Wee. B. Happy 4th of July. B.
Wee. Woo. Rex. Oh, this is the newest member of the family, Rex.
Hey,
Bing.
Hey, dude.
Happy 4th of July, Lauren.
Happy 4th.
That's a cool sweatshirt.
Thanks.
You weren't going to be here.
Hey, Nala, happy 4th of July. Happy 4th of July, everybody by the lake.
We'll go fishing with your dad.
Don't look at me.
Wait, do the fishing thing quick.
Yeah, let's fish him. Let's let him fish. You want to let him fish?
Rex, you're hurting me.
You want to go fishing, Bean?
You got to fish for him. You got to use his hands. I'll be his pole.
Yeah, Rex. Are you
ready?
Addition to the family?
Real, baby.
He's such a bully.
Yeah, that's your big fish for your dad.
Yeah.
Happy 4th of July, Susan.
Hey. Happy 4th.
What's your favorite thing about today?
Family.
Good answer. And I like your shirt. Everybody's in the spirit. Happy 4th of July, Angelina. What's your favorite thing about today?
Well, definitely family. I just feel blessed to spend extra time with my family.
Lexi, what's your favorite thing about today?
Or what it has? Water sports.
Okay.
Surfing. New sports. Family. Friends.
Good answer.
Yeah.
Ellie and Mitch, what's your favorite thing been about today?
The weather.
I'm just grateful to see all the people that I've gotten to.
Wow, everyone. Good answer.
Hi, sweet boy.
I think he said auntie too.
Houston, are you getting auntie? A ribeye?
Auntie?
Oh, flex. Show. Where's the gun show?
Show you. The lady.
Oh, yeah.
We're taking a walk down our roots. This is where we grew up. We used to think that this bridge over here and this stream was like the it thing.
The coolest thing ever.
When we were little, we'd run across this bridge, go to the neighbor's tramp. We thought like we'd get caught in the stream and we'd never make it out.
We basically thought it was the bridge to Terabithia.
Yep.
We thought we were going way out.
I feel like that sandbox wasn't there when we were little.
Yeah.
Do you think?
No.
So
we would go jump on the neighbor's trampoline
and
swim. We would find little tiny frogs and build sandcastles.
Pretty awesome. Pretty awesome spot.
Okra?
Yep.
Yeah.
Hey, Grandma.
A video or?
It's gone.
Oh.
Happy 4th of July.
Same.
Do you have any wisdom for the 4th of July video?
Right. Any wisdom?
Yeah, wisdom.
I don't have much sense.
What's good about today?
Well, today is special. they have family and what of all the 4th of July's to my life.
Yeah.
It's always been family.
Yeah.
Even when I was little.
I agree. That's what's special to me too.
And I love the patriotic music and
colors.
Colors. And I'm glad you can enjoy the steaks.
And how about your this little great grandson?
Well, he's very special, that is for sure. And I can't believe you're eating solids already.
Yeah.
Yeah, usually that's a whole year of baby food.
Right. We do things different around here.
Yeah.
He's advanced. All right. Good steak dinner. Show Daniel steak. Mm-hmm. Grandma brought those from Fargo. Peter grilled them.
Happy 4th of July.
Here, Jeff.
Well, I thought you were going to get that.
Look at puppy. Puppy.
I had a teammate just go up there with him and his final moments before bedtime, letting out all your energy.
Yeah, just bang.
Do it. Bang. Show it. Show mom. Show mom. Yeah, there you go. Good job.
All the adults are over there drinking their wine.
We give a little beans.
There's dad.
There's dad.
It's a little burnt, but.
Yeah. Bing, let's keep you open until like 10. Can we keep you open until like 10? It's the 4th of July. You say it.
Say, Mom, let me stay up to 10.
You
want to
know
it?
You say,
Mama. Mama.
Oh, Mom?
Yeah.
Did you say Mom?
Yeah.
Say, Mama, let me stay up to 10.
Mom.
Say that.
You say, Happy 4th of July, Mom!
Say it.
Tell
Mom. Too many dogs.
Mama.
Houston, did you have a good first 4th of July? Oh, are you sad because you're staying up past your bedtime?
I said his eyes are even big when he's tired.
I know. You sleepy because it's 8 and you go to bed at 7? Okay, we love you. Good night. We'll see you tomorrow.
Cowboys go like this. Cowboys go like this.
So get it? See where mine goes kind of limp?
Mm-hmm.
And then you just jig it off the bottom.
Houston's sound asleep, and now Dano and I are out on a sunset fishing cruise on this little fishing boat. And the sunset is back there. Okay, this is pretty unreal, don't you think? Look at the sky. And then the fireworks are going off.
So we could do this. We could just drive closer to be in front of Peter and Jones and just drift in. Want to do that?
Yeah. Probably the most incredible 4th of July scene. Sunset. Fireworks shooting off all over the lake, and then this basically full moon, which is crazy.
Happy 5th of July.
So our 4th of July night ended well. I got super tired and we came home around like midnight, woke Houston up, and after we came in from fishing, we had a bonfire and watched fireworks, and we let off a lantern in remembrance of my cousin Jacob. And now it's the day after the 4th of July and we're walking to go get coffee and kind of winding down our day. We're gonna leave pretty soon. It's all about 2 o'clock. Houston's napping, so we're gonna go a few of us walk and get some coffee.
What's up? Oh, I'm sorry. That's so funny. I thought that
was... Look at our bodies. That's funny.
What are you gonna order?
Iced vanilla latte.
I got a nice latte too.
Too hot for a hot cake.
Super cute in here. Thank you. We're enjoying our iced lattes on the deck in front of the lake.
That's basically what
Jackson
said.
You said one of the words though.
I was
Barbie
girl.
No. Well, yeah, same thing.
Best.
It's in most malls.
Lipstick.
Girls at
forbidden words, and me and Lexi's team spanked Danny's team. Me, Lexi, and Lauren and Allie, of course. Cool. And now mom and dad are treating us to a bang out lunch.
So mad about that, Bob.
We didn't do too good.
No.
You guys,
it was 45-25.
My team just kept eating chips.
25-27. It wasn't even close.
Yeah, my team just kept eating chips.
I'm gonna play the victim card.
Forbidden words.
Angelina almost picked you guys up, but you.
No. Yeah, she had that one big.